Okay, bam, Willow, so I'm sorry, Willow. I keep, like, forcing you, I know, but I just... We gotta get it! Alright, sleepy killing the granite here. Great, 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 great. Willow finishing up the walls. Awesome. We'll have her work on the wood there. Oh, that's all done. Nice. And that's clear through. Even better. I really wish if, like, animals come in hunting other animals, our guns automatically target them. I don't know why they don't. It does kind of bug me. It's like a very, very strange thing to do. Queen Woody and no longer inspired. Aw. Okay, so Sleepy, let me see what you got going on with you right now. Because you have Handle, Warden. You have Mining set to priority. Okay, I'm going to cancel this. I want to see where you go. Because if you are mining... Oh, you could be mining that down there. Or you could go to bed. Okay. And that spreads. Damn it. Alright, guys. Back to cutting all of it. Oh, Willow, yeah, we don't want you to... Yep. Real quick, are they back to growing? They should regrow that. Jamie, where you at, buddy? Go bam, 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 and bam. Hammer it out. Cool. Looking good. Looking good, buddy. Looking good. Damn, Queen. You're shredding it. Done and done. Manhunter pack is... Oh shit, it's actually a bunch of snakes. Alright, real quick. Boom. 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 Do they not like the main door? Come on, guys. Snakes. Jamie, you don't actually have to... Yeah, you don't... No, no, no. No, bad Jamie. Don't do that, Jamie. Right now, we don't have to worry about that. Ooh. I was kind of hoping they wouldn't get too close. Okay, go, go, go. Animal starvation. Aurora is starving. Oh shit. So we don't have apparently enough food to make kibble, and they don't take hay. Apparently Outrigger's so hungry he's eating a corpse live. Dead. Eating a corpse. So Sadly, we're gonna have to take out a few of the- I'm so sorry, puppies! It's weird. Like, we're taking out the dogs, and dogs are, like, eating each other, and they're like, and then immediately take out the other dog. An unusual heat wave has begun. Oh, goody. That's exactly what I wanted. Well, apparently it's a... Ooh, that's a nasty heat wave. 67 degrees outside? Oh, okay. Whoo! That... Holy shit. Okay, that scared me. Because it's the three heaters and... Animal starvation. Oh, and a little puppy pup. Okay. Gotta feed the puppy, Link. Come on, gotta feed the puppy. Go, 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 go. Do we have anybody capable of hunting? That can actually, like, that's a good shot. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. I need a... Either I need a cook, or I need somebody with a good aim. We need a raid, chat. Because having our cook and our shooter at the same time is just... It's not good. Like, I need you to make the kibble. Make the kibble, man. Make the kibble. Is that all? Is that everybody? I think that's everybody. Okay. Meal-wise, we're good for the population. It's just we need kibble. We just need a lot of kibble. Link, why'd you stop making the kibble, bro? Where'd Link go? I don't know what he's trying to do. Oh, hang on. How far does the butcher go out? Oh, that's why. Alright, kibble. Okay, here we go. There we go. Okay, take out that. There we go. There we go. Pigs got a little bit more food. I'm baffled that they're actually like that, but that's okay. Hey! Okay, so the sows... Sows... can go a pretty good area. Huh, do pigs not eat grass? Pigs don't eat grass. All right. Jav, hey, buddy. Been a while. How have you been? Also, and we also have, also. why haven't we made the table? Somebody make the damn table! Throws Master Ball away. Oh, you've been great? Great. Okay. Somehow... the table has not been made the whole damn time, and I can't believe I missed that. Alright, Sleepy, where are you at? Oh, you go all the way down here. Oh. You know what? I don't think this is gonna work out. Yeah, there we go. Heat wave is over. Alright, how's everything looking here? Jamie, oh, we don't have any sand. We don't have any sandstone blocks. Oh, it's because you finished the wall on this side. I can buy that. Sandra's pregnant. Who's Sandra? Oh, the husky's pregnant. Still haven't trained. Okay, if I take an alpaca, chat, and we go across the world, namely just like 5 hours that way, will that work out? Form caravan. Take Gabby, alpaca, and then if I just go Bimiki, and then we go. This shit ton of steel, man. Yeah, apparently that's okay, that's a thing. Alright, cuckoo. Sadly, it'd probably be the other way around, though. Yeah, they're burning through the components. Oh! I just got it, chat! Okay, hang on. Oh, I got it. I got it. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Form caravan. Gabby. Take the alpaca. Which gives us an extra little bit. Boom. 7 days of food. It's more than enough. And then... high explosives. They weigh that much? One high explosive shell is 12 kilograms? Alright. Wow, man, wow. Choose route. Yep, go for it, guys. Are there any Vikings in my village? Not yet. Well, I mean, there was a wild woman we tried to tame, and then she tried to kill us, so... That was a bit of a Debbie Downer. No, it's 1.25 kilograms? Oh! Number of you... Wait. You know you can just type the number if you click it? Oh, yeah. No, I didn't know that. Alright, so Gabby is off on a road trip, chat, with the alpaca. The alpaca is clearly just gonna go right past her. Is there an armored Viking? Well, you can give somebody a power armor, give them a melee weapon, give them a shield belt, which means that they can't shoot and nothing can be shot at them, and then have them go berserker on somebody's kind candy ass. If you want. It's an option. Oh, was there you? Not yet. Nope, not yet. Hopefully going in the heat wave. Because we have a heat wave here, but we don't have a heat wave here. Oh, the heat wave's over. Okay, so should be fine. Oh! Mad squirrel, chat! Squirrel of squirrels. Oh, just a single individual squirrel. And here's the thing. This mad squirrel's gonna come right in, right? He's gonna be like, arr, 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 arr. My gun shoots you! But somehow, and I don't really get it. That's a waste of a shot. There we go. Never mind. I just don't get like how like a warg is hunting your pets. It's like, oh. Why does that not classify as like open fire on the animal? Oop, she's almost here. White Bramble are leaving. Did we have? Oh, no, I guess we did. One dude showed up. That don't count. That's one dude. That don't count at all. Mad Hares. Guys, beware the Mad Hare. Oh, he's going. Oh, Hares, more than one. Oh, there are more than one. Oh! Well, my snark has been rescinded. Yes. Alright, clearly it is a problem, chat. Oh no, yeah, here they come. Cow number one, run! Did they take out that other guy? Oh, they're getting him. They're getting him. We're gonna save him, by the way. Attack of the bloody bunnies. They are so bloody. Tony, Gabby, nobody. That is gonna be for medical. Cause this guy. Oh, come on. You know you wanna fall. Dude, yeah, come to us. We'll help you out. We'll, can I just, like, click on you and be like, I will give you medical aid. Death of the bunnies. Yes. Yes. Gabby's almost here, which is awesome. And with her comes the steel chat. Okay, fabrication. Apparently snapping turtles are dangerous. I know, like, there were certain types of snapping turtles that are actually, they'll mess your ass up, but, like, why don't you go all the way out here? It's, like, a really strange thing to do. Alright, I'm gonna build a wall there. And I feel like somebody's been digging where they shouldn't have been. Okay. Willow! Already working on it. Beautiful. That's what I want to see. Gabby is here, and there's a raid. Queen, what the hell are you doing so far out? And there's Gabby. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright. Do I have anything melee-wise that's, like, decent? Might have. That'd be a hell of a thing. Ooh, are they attacking right away? Yeah. Queen! Run! Run! Sweet Mamma Jamma, run, lady! Ooh, Gabby's just like, I'm gonna... No, my alpaca! Gabby ain't having it. Gabby ain't having it. Queen, what are you doing? Oh my god, your AI is just like, it baffles me so much. Tony, hey buddy, welcome back. Thank you for those. Quick, run! Like, they cleared over and she's like, I'm gonna go down here and go up. Oh my god, sweet child of mine. Okay, Gabby, going from behind. Backdoor lover. Queen's down! You are taking... Go get her, go get her, go get her, go get her, go get her. Repeat, go get her. Go get her, Willow. Go save Queen! Gabby, could you go a little oh, shit. They got her. They got her. Oh my god, they got her. Like, I don't know what Gabby's really doing, but, like, Gabby's like, I'm just gonna hang on here on the wall. Yep. Nope, they have her. Shit. No! Gabby! Where'd the rest of them go? Huh? Huh? Shit! Oh, damn it. Also, why was Gabby, or why was Queen all the way out there? Like, what the hell? Why'd you have to go all the way out there? And did the pack mule? Did the alpaca make it, chat? Gear? Okay, so Gabby's got a little. Gabby, what are you doing? Oh, she's like, I have food. Gabby's like, I am exhausted. I'm just gonna collapse on the ground. That's great. Hey, Gabby, do you want a bed? Gabby? You can go sleep on that bed. The bunk bed. Oh, no. Don't hit the pemmican. She dropped the pemmican. Oh, you just be like, I have a bed. Gnar. Did she? Okay. So when she gets enough sleep, we'll have her go back. Oh, I can't believe. Mads are on a party. Cool. Did we already cut out those people? Oh no, not yet. We will, chat. We will, though. Don't worry. Take care of them. They took our queen. Now, it makes me wonder, since I took Queen, if I went up north, I wonder if I would have been able to catch up with him. Now, guys, remember, what stays in RimWorld stays in RimWorld. We don't tell Queen that Queen got taken. Where are you? You're in the other colony. We don't tell her. Okay, we don't. On Mad Alpaca. You snitch. Shame on you. All right. As soon as Gabby wakes up, we'll go ahead and take care of this. Alright, Genie, you take it easy. Hope you have a good day. Link, make with the kibble. Now, hopefully, I can send components back. Like, 20 or 30 of them, because we're gonna need it. She's not dead, but she ain't alive-ish. It's not living. Alright, now let's go ahead and make a caravan. Gabby! Alpaca! Pemmican! Oh, you're not dead yet. Yep, not yet. Give it time. Okay, anything else that we're gonna need going back? No? Doesn't look like it. Yeah. That's just basically it right there. Choose route. Bam! Boop. Gabby's like, I gotta go back! For the colony. Yes. So, has Sleepy been working on this? Somebody's been working on it. I don't know where Sleepy's at. Why is everybody going all the way out here? Game? Ransom demand? Excuse me? Ransom demand at Walt Disney? The Borgabald of the plane contacts you on radio. They're holding former colonist Queen for ransom. Then when they release him back to you in exchange for 355 silver. Doc, hey buddy. Postpone. Alright, hold up. Where are the Borga Balgibila? Where'd they put her? Is that it? Oh, I am so freaking tempted to walk right up in there and be like, give me back my queen! They'll send her back, you don't need to get her. I just spent several hours trying to fix a computer problem that was really easy. Ooh, been there, done that, don't like that. Sorry. How much silver do we even have? None. Ransom demand in 20 hours. There's some silver around here or something. Oh, is that the other one? See, even if I were to accept it, Wait, what? Avalon, go save Queen! I hit accept, they give her back. I didn't have any money. Oh no, I guess I did. I had a little money over here. Okay. Is there a way to... I guess we had a little bit of money. Alright, that was fast. Okay, if she dies on me... Okay, she's not gonna die, but it, like... Oh, she better not die on me. If she dies on me, we're going over there and we're gonna... There will be blood in the water, chat. Wait, did they shoot her leg off? I hope not. That's gonna be awkward. No. Boy howdy, is her eyesight shit. Wow, they cut his eyes cut out. It's just, it's not good, chat. It's not good. It's not good at all. We need two eyeballs. Also, didn't we? Okay, yeah, I was gonna say, Gabby, have you not gotten machinery? Yeah, I was gonna say, like, we shouldn't have, like, 30 components, so. Already made sure she might die from infection. Shit! Oh, we gotta remove her left arm? Avalon! Operation! Oh, let's see what glitter world medicine she does. No, wait, we're just gonna remove it. We're gonna remove the arm. Just saw that shit off. How's she doing? She'll be fine, chat. She's gonna be very... You're gonna have a lot of different parts. She came to this planet whole, chat. She'll be leaving in pieces. Alright, Gabby's like, I'm going to freaking break, man. Gabby, I believe in you. Don't have a psychological break. You just gotta get back home. It's not that bad. It's like walking down to the store and then walking back. It's like 5 hours. Come on. Uh-oh. Hope she don't snap. That's gonna be bad. She'll be like, she's got angry. Alright, Matt. Oh, yeah, that's why you're doing the whole, like, growing, showing thingy. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna stop. Suspend, my friend. Suspend. There we go. Wait. What? You gave birth. Where's the baby? Run, babies! Oh my god. Run, babies! Run! Run! Save yourself! Your mommy tried to protect you! This little piggy went to the market. So the thing is, we only really bring, like, the pigs out when they can start to haul. That mummy... Oh, that warg's gonna get it. That warg is gonna get it, chat. Caravan ride a Pixar. That was fast. How's Gabby doing? Hey, a little pissy. It's okay. That's so tight. Let's see what he got. Did the alpaca drop everything off? I'm not seeing it, chat. Uh-oh. Is that alpaca? Where's the alpaca? There it is. There we go. It was so tired, it's like, I'm just gonna sleep. It's okay, buddy. I'll get it. I got you. Yes! We can make batteries, chat! Warg revenge. Oh, Link. You gonna take that, right? Right? Link! Link! Oh, no. Go help him out, apparently. Why is it they always run in the direction that is just, like, the worst? Get him. Get him. Bait him. Attack. 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 Oh, crap. All right, go get him. Boop, boop. Is he pissed? Oh, he's a manhunter. Alright, sleepy. He's coming in. No. What are you doing? Where are you going? No. He's incoming. Sleepy's like, I will end it. End it, Sleepy. Yes! Alright. Good job, Sleepy. Wargs, you may now eat the warg. Okay, Link. Oh, crap. Link's gonna die. The clear time. He's dead. Shit, he's dead. Link, I'm sorry! I can't. You can't treat them on the spot, Super. You cannot have, for whatever reason, even if it's a mod. Yeah, there's no way to treat on the spot. He did. Crap. Oh, Wizard. Wait, how was that? Yeah, send that to Link. Dude, I've tried it. We've tried it before in the past two colony super. I've had people walk me through and they're like, oh, it's not there. Must be a mod. Okay, so that is our cook chat. Now it makes me wonder. Well, yeah, you can put a sleeping spot down, but if you don't have, if they don't have a medical, like if they don't have any medicine on them, it doesn't work. Like I've had them try to pick up medicine and they just put it back down and then go pick up something else. I can't force them even when I draft them. Yeah, but my understanding, it doesn't save them though. Every time I've tried to do something like that, it doesn't save them. All right, so she's got cooking. Shooting? Shooting. Matt, how do you feel about going back? You can make Galactic? Yes, down the road, Galactic. I'm gonna need more people. Works for me without mods? Really? Yeah, every time I've done it, didn't work. They just died. Every time. And that's been with people like has like 15 plus medicine or doctoring. I think we can take Matt. And I think Matt's gonna go for a ride, chat. Actually, you know what? Yeah, Matt's gonna go for a red. I just need to stop the bleeding. See, I tried that and it still killed him. Okay, let's go. World. Caravan. Matt. Oh, wrong cop. Wrong colony. There we go. All right. Oh, that's Walt Disney. That's why. Match. And cohort. Super, that's just what I've been experiencing, bro. I've had other people in chat also say, like, if you just do this, it works. And then they just, like, tap they're thinking, wow, that didn't work. So, that's my experience. And I've had other people who've actually has, like, 400 or 500 hours in the game going, huh, okay, that sucked. Oh, really? Get it, guys. Get it. Get it, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it. Oh, that's heat stroke. Okay, and with that, I'm gonna have to call up for today, chat.